各位观众朋友，大家好，欢迎回来《活在五点》国语嘉宾访谈栏目，我是你们的主持人 Jenny。那么我们众所周知的瑜伽服装品牌 Lululemon 呢，在短短的几年时间，已经从众多的体育服装品牌中脱颖而出，而且呢 Lululemon 呢，如今已经俨然成为了一个时尚的代名词。那么无论是大牌的明星，还是说普通的家庭主妇，无论是瑜伽的热爱者，还是说不太喜欢运动的人，他们人手一件 Lululemon。 那么今天呢，我们就邀请到了被誉为加拿大第一专业运动品牌的 Lululemon 进入到我们的华人社区，给我们分享一下关于 Lululemon 的品牌特色。那么我们在我们直播间的有 Store Manager Brittany Patterson， 有我们的 Assistant Manager Taylor Smith，还有我们的 Lululemon Markville 的 Ambassador， 我们的林阳林老师。 Hello，
Hi
Brittany， so can you introduce a bit about yourself?
Yes, so my name is Brittany. I have been working with Lululemon for 5 years. I had the opportunity to open the store in Markham in Markville Mall about 2 years agocool. And I'm also 9 months pregnant now.
Wow, so. Congrats.
Thank you.
Yeah, so what about Taylor?
I also came over and started working at the Markville Mall when we opened around 2 years ago. And I'm the assistant manager at the Markville location. And I've been with the company for almost 3 years now.
Cool.林老师呢？
大家好，我是杨林，是那个 Lululemon 的形象代言人。今年才成为那个 Lululemon 的形象代言人，我们非常的开心。
So Taylor, I have a question for you. What about Lululemon's culture?
So the culture of the company is to really give stores an opportunity to adapt and create their own culture. So specifically at the Markville location, what we've tried to really bring in is a lot of pieces of the Chinese culture.So we're trying to adapt and change the way that we relate with our Chinese community through changing our culture.
So why is the product so special?
The product is really special because a lot of time and energy and thought goes into how we design the product. So every little stitch and zipper, design, logo, it all has a purpose and a function. So we really make our clothingto be really great at running, yoga, Pilates, Zumba, volleyball, whatever it is, we really want to make our product really special and technical for that reason.
Yeah, that sounds very unique.
Mm-hmm.
所以杨老师，那么你是怎么样接触到 Lululemon 这个品牌的呢？
其实我刚移民到加拿大来的时候，也就是差不多10年前左右，刚刚认识到 Lululemon 的时候，我觉得哇，这是什么东西啊？怎么会那么多人会喜欢它？那因为我们在这个行业做了那么多年，我就觉得说 OK， 我去尝试着去了解，因为看那个价位还是蛮高的哈。
没错。
但是想想，既然我做这个专业，好像大家都觉得你是一个专业的老师，就应该穿专业的服装。那我说好吧，那就尝试着买一次。后来就发现，哇，虽然真的好贵，好的贵，好的东西真的也是它有它的价值所在。一件衣服我穿很多年，甚至十几年。像我现在身上穿的都是买了很多年的，它没有变形，没有更多的，就是说会觉得落伍啦。而且穿了那么多年，它的质量还是很好。所以后来我就发现，其实宁可我买好的，买对的，其实可以穿很多很多很多年。那很舒服，这是首先它是舒服，然后呢，再加上我觉得它真的没有过时，那么多年它还是这样穿出来还是很好，
放在洗衣机里面都没有变形。
没有，没有。所以你穿了以后，所有的朋友，你周围的人也都会觉得很不一样，所以慢慢就成为了这个牌子的粉丝。
明白了。So Brittany, so what, why you choose Lynn as an ambassador?
Lynn and I originally met because.She was coming into the store to buy some yoga mats. And I started chatting to her and just finding out a bit more about her story and, you know, why she was doing yoga and where she was teaching. And I found out that she also had her own studio where she taught many classes. And I said, I want to come to this studio. Mm-hmm. Can I come to a class? And so we came to a Zumba class that was taught in Mandarin, which was so wonderful. And she was such a great teacher. She brought so much energy to her students. And I could also tell that her students loved being taught by her. So we continued to get to know each other. And I also saw that she was such a leader in the Chinese community. And I loved how invested she was in the people in Markham and how much of an impact she had on them. So it became really clear to me that she was someone that I actually wanted on our team as well.
So is there a way that you connected to the Chinese community? Is that why you want to be connected to the Chinese community?
I mean, we've just had so much fun getting to know like what the Chinese community in Markham gets up to. And I realized that it's a very close-knit community that actually loves to be active in Zumba and badminton and yoga. We've really taken on celebrating Chinese New Year. It's such a fun holiday. Yeah. So creating specialized product for each year and just becoming part of the celebration with our community. I think we just want to be, you know, part of what's going on.
Yes. 所以说, 杨老师, 您又是怎么样对这个做了 Lululemon 的品牌代言人 有什么感受呢?
首先我觉得非常的自豪, 我很荣幸, 我觉得很 lucky 能够作为他们的这个 ambassador, 我觉得非常的 lucky, 然后呢, 在和他们的整个 team 接触过程当中, 我就觉得 我真的学到了很多的东西, 因为可能在我们的社区当中, 或者是我做教练那么多年, 很多的接触的、学习到的, 从小学到的, 都是我们国家的、中国的很多的文化, 但是跟他们去接触的时候, 我就会发现有各种不同国家的一些不同的文化进来以后, 我带着一颗非常 lucky 又觉得, 就是很谦虚的, 然后去慢慢的去学习他们的东西, 因为有的时候他们会组织很 很有趣的一些课题, 比如说学会倾听别人说话, 他们不是说 OK, 他们对你一个形象代言人没有要求的, 他们不是说你作为一个形象代言人, 你必须要帮他们公司做什么什么什么什么都没有, 他们更多的是给予, 然后你想要做什么, 我们来帮助你, 然后呢, 如果你想要学习更多的东西, 我们会给你更多的机会, 然后呢, 教会我更多的东西, 我就觉得这个学习过程是我非常的 enjoying， 我觉得特别感激 Lululemon 给我这个机会去学习和学把我能够学到这些东西，能够慢慢的传递更多的我们的这些华人朋友，因为我相信有更多的华人朋友是需要这方面的更快乐、更健康的东西。我希望我可以作为一个健康快乐的种子。去帮助更多的朋友， 我很开心能够成为你们的一员。那可以跟我们分享一下你和
Lululemon 的这个机缘巧合吗？
其实也就像刚才他说的， 我们首先我成为了这个品牌的粉丝以后， 我就会经常去那儿买东西， 然后聊来聊去就知道， 我就说， 其实我也在电视台做很多的这种电视节目呀， 然后他们说， 你可以， 然后我们就 聊很多， 因为他和他的 husband 就是他的先生也是打排球， 我们更多的话题就越来越多， 所以 就是真的老天就是给了这么一个机会， 就觉得 OK 你可以做的时候， 我说， 怎么选到我， 我就觉得哇， 好 lucky， 就是这样。 对。
So Brittany, where is your store and where is it located?
So our store is located in Markville Mall at the corner of McCowan and Highway 7. And you can find us just inside the entrance of Entrance 5.
I see. Do you have anything you want to mention about what's coming up?
Yeah. Well, I mean, number one, Lululemon is an amazing place to work. And we are really looking for people who are bilingual as well, in Mandarin and in Cantonese, to support our guests in the store and in the community. And we're really excited about yoga this summer at the bandstand, in the mall. So lots of fun activities coming your way.
So what about the position in the store? Is it a part-time or a full-time?
Yeah, that's a good question. You know, we're always looking for both.
No, I see.
So really, if you want to have fun when you work, if you want to wear comfortable clothing, if you want to talk to people all day, then it's a great place for you to work.
Is there any classes to provide in the store, like yoga classes or fitness classes?
Yeah, we kind of change it all year round. In April, we're starting our run club, and they meet on Saturday morning in Unionville, just outside Starbucks. And this summer, we're also looking at the potential of doing bilingual classes in the mall.
Oh, that's great.
Yes.
那杨老师在节目的最后，你有什么想补充的吗？
我希望更多的朋友能够了解或者去感受 Lululemon 这个品牌，它的文化或者是它的这些所有的东西，其实去尝试吧，去尝试一些多一些尝试，欢迎大家到我们这个Mark Wilmore 这 Lululemon 的这个地点，我相信我们的像 你和这个 Tyler 他们都会给你们做更多的帮助，就是你们可以 try 一些衣服呀什么的。 非常感谢，没错，所以说
Lululemon 不单只是一个很单纯的一个瑜伽品牌的一个服装，它还是一个生活健康的一个非常好的一个代名词。那么我们这一期的时间又到了，下期同一时间再见。